Flywire was a technology we developed to make ultralight shoes. An athlete's looking for traction, and the shoe is what they have to put up with to get traction. Any weight you're adding to that individual is also slowing them down. This was really just a conceptual model we built to show if I were to support only in the areas I needed to support, what would that look like? And we built it much like a suspension bridge. Something that's so efficient that it almost becomes unbelievable.
What Flywire allows it to do is basically to bring that structure that's going to support the foot exactly where you want it, but at the same time, you know, we can work with much thinner material.
Nike Flywire is a leap that we probably wouldn't have been able to take had we not come up with this concept. What we are able to achieve from this boot from previous seasons is over the distance of 10 meters, we've been able to determine that you're 30 centimeters faster in this boot to previous boots. 30 centimeters, that's a ball, you know, so that means that you've gotten to the ball faster than the defender that's running with you.
It's very satisfying to put it on a professional athlete and see their response because you know you've taken some things away, but you know you've also balanced that with exactly what they need.